always noticed they didn't get along. I thought that was just the way it was, nothing really wrong. Came home from school one day, my dad took me aside. I'd never seen him cry before, it tore me up inside. Well, he said, son, we need to have a little man to man. You're old enough now to understand. In spite of all our dreams and the best of plans, your mom and I don't see eye to eye. She thinks it's best for her to go. We'll have to get along without her. How, I don't know. He said, boy, I'll need your help. And then we shook hands, man to man. Lord knows those next few years were rough. A test of wills, it was hard on both of us. I turned 18 and I wouldn't listen to reason. He wanted what was best for me. All I wanted was my freedom. And I said, Dad, we need to have a little man to man. I'll always love you, and I hope you understand. In spite of all your dreams for me and the best of plans, you and I don't see eye to eye. I think it's time for me to go. You'll get along without me, I know. And before I left, I tried to shake his hand, man to man, man to man. I remember the night I sat there watching him fade, and I'll the peace we made. He said, son, we need to have a little man to man. I've always loved you, and I hope you understand that I'm glad you lived your dreams and made your own plans. I hope you always knew how proud I was of you. Looks like it's time for me to go. You'll get along without me, I know. And then I kissed his cheek, and we held hands, man to man.